What do you do? You give it away water.
We have more results from the boys, 300-meter hurdles, frost sophomore. In first place, from Northwood High School, Sahar Chaudhry, with 43.46 seconds. In second place, from Irvine High School, is Jake Albert, with a run of 43.94 seconds. And in third place, from Corona Del Mar High School, is Terry Van Gasper, with a run of 49.16.
Very nice.